Oh, right in front.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that was clean.
I just yanked those from you, sorry.
And then we tricked on him. Oh, 119 in the head on the big old Gib.
Oh, whoa. I just got focused.
Yo, what's going on, everybody, and welcome to another video. Now, in today's video, I am doing a little bit of another double weapon. You know, you guys requested a few of them, so I found two Mastiffs, might as well pick them up, you know what I'm saying? But that's not the whole video. There's a few different gameplays in here, a bunch of highlights, playing with Aaliyah. Just a lot of good and funny moments in here, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. If you do enjoy it, be sure to slap that like button and let me know down below what your favorite weapon is in Season 7 and why. If you are new to the channel, please be sure to consider subscribing and turning on those post notifications so that you never miss an upload. With that being said, enjoy the video, guys, and I will see you tomorrow. I hit 36 flesh on him.
No!
The other one I killed had a gold res, so it means I gotta go back and kill him again.
Where's this man's? Come on, you have to remember that.
I'm trying to remember. Oh my god, Bloodhound with one health. That, well, they're both one. What, are you guys okay? Oh, there's another team, that's why. Horizon, hello? Can you guys heal? Right at front door, Gib.
Yeah.
I hit his little legs. He is 80 health. Oh, now you want to run, Gibby? You a big boy? Oh, he is one.
Yeah, I literally did 9 damage on him.
Hold on to the suck. That man got the big one clip.
There's one to the right.
Oh, right here. More people. Oh, that's a good nade. So is that. Oh, Path is one. You can kick his death. Path is not one. Oh, there's more people. Yeah, there's another team.
They're both on top. Right here.
There's another team. Jesus Christ. There's two teams.
Not that champ. Oh, I'm dead.
There's another two teams here. Like, what is that? Why is there so many teams that just pulled up out of nowhere? And there's another team to the left? Oh, my lord. Yeah, fall off the map. Let me get my friend. Killed a hooligan.
Hey, you're cracked. A little easier than killing him. We could already use a picking up.
He fell off the map. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That got really hectic.
Yeah, I did.
Path got shot on.
There's not a door over here. Enemy removed. Where'd this person go?
On me.
She's broke.
Crypto is dummy one shot. Reload an enemy. Oh my god, that man got
mopped. That actually came in very clutch.
Oh, behind you. They're gonna hit you with an arc star. I am so one shot. Jesus. I'm gonna pop this bat. Always getting pulled up. Oh, there's another team. There's four teams around us. Holy.
Is there a red in here? Let me see if I can grab this. No, there is a set, or not a sentinel. I can't speak words. Grave.
Ooh, I should probably grab that, but I'm in this fight.
I'm coming. I'm behind you.
Horizon's one. Wraith dead. Horizon's about to get punched in her mouth. GG's. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that Crave now. Another team. Oh, almost one clip path. Path dead. Go on.
That's gonna... I did 11 damage on that.
Oh!
Man. Again?
Yeah, another team. I just got sniped from top Hammond Labs.
You want me to port us in? No, there's one.
Oh, out. They're here. I don't know, they're that close. Bloodhound got cravered, 145. Oh, I just got sniped. Lifeline's one, and Bloodhound should be one as well. Like, super weak. I had him 145 on blue. He's 30 health. Easy. Let's go, Aaliyah.
I'm right down. Come over here. Okay. I just don't want to get this. I don't want to get craved in my back, but...
You know we're just going to get third-partied again. So many third-parties right there. That's all it's been tonight. It's just third-party, third-party. Oh, they are ulted. I'm 100% dead after that. Oh, wait. No, I'm alive. What? How? We're both just going to heal up here. Surviving. This trap is literally just a square on my screen.
There's oh, people right left. Here.
Yeah. How'd I miss that on a caustic?
I hit him for 38 purple.
Rev hit one.
Broke him. I broke that one. Rev is one.
Rev's dead. This caustic just stuck me. No way. It's like 100 health. That third party is going to f*** you up.
Why?
I was hopping around.
How the f*** do you do that?
Oh, they're right on the crafting thingy. 145 on Lobo. That was some like cinematic.
Ooh,
oh, both of them hit.
Nice.
That was clean. Where's the other nerd? Oh, I'm accidentally landing directly on this person. Son of a bitch. I hate it. I hate it when I do this. I hate everything. I hate it here. Let me get this bat off, please. Oh, they're both here. Yes, we shit on them.
She's one.
Stop.
Oh, I'm cracked. Twas a good day. I'm glad to hear that.
Syringes right here.
Syringe here. Patching myself up. I will be with you in just a moment, sir.
They're all dead. I won. GG's.
Reloading. No more numpties. They built on top of the Maddy.
Nice.
One bullet's all it takes. He's just trying to live life. Yeah, Horizon is flying through the air. I'm dead. Nice. Just Horizon on me. He's dead. Fancy pants, man. What in the... Never mind. Do I run double masters? There's another master. Here. Yeah, I'm gonna run double masters, whatever. Two purple bolts, two mastiffs, why not?
Easy lobbies, yeah, we're definitely hacking into bot lobbies, don't worry about it.
But I got a comment on my video today, and they were like, I uploaded my video and everybody's saying I'm getting in bot lobbies, but nobody calls out Kobe for getting in his. I'm like, bruh. What the fuck would I gain from being in a bot lobby? Do I care about high kill games?
Ooh, literally.
No. I literally play with my friends and have fun. What the fuck? I'm already, not to be cocky, but I'm already successful as a YouTuber. What the, why would I throw away my career to be in a bot lobby? I'm about to go in with my double mastiff and just die.
That was the last one.
Wah, wah. They just straight got pooped on. I'm just gonna chuck the suck and hope for the best.
Why can't I ever climb this? Like, what is that?
Thanks, jump jets.
Oh,
Nigerian prince.
Right here. Nice.
Oh, I have double mastiff. Like, I can't. I gotta bait them to come to us. Yeah, they're not gonna push up. I'm gonna drop my armor so he hits me flush so they push. Oh, he's pushing. He's right here.
He is pushing.
Yeah, that man's dead.
Not me. Pulling the trigger.
I got a dead slide. I'm dead.
You're not.
Octane one. Octane dead.
Yeah, this one is also very one.
We're cracked.
Replicator enter in orbit, dearies.
I should not be alive right now. I'm just gonna say that. I'm uncultured, I guess.
I do this every year. Come on. You are uncultured. It's kind of making me mad.
It's just with movies. I don't watch movies. I don't know. I don't have time. My days consist of playing this video game, editing, and that's it. And streaming, occasionally. You already know the f***ing vibes.
Whose man's? Yeah, whose man's is this?
Yeah, honestly, send me to the f***ing gulag.
Shorma. God, Shorma doesn't know where it's from either. That's disgusting.
I mean, if I would have watched Ice Age in the past 10 years, I would have remembered it, but I haven't watched it since I was like 11.
It's like iconic.
It is iconic, but my brain is literally f***ing... My brain is like the sh- that happens when you like eat Chipotle and then like you think
right,
you're gonna
eat Chipotle, so relax.
Oh, there, I'm f***ing dead. That's Devos, that's energy guns, that's all the above.
I hit her for 36.
Coming through a fat flank. Bop, bop.
Yeah, she's one.
Bop, bop.
I couldn't heal.
Get out of here, Al. You...
I have a Phoenix, I'm good.
But I also have a Phoenix. They think they could just pull up with some Devos and kill us like that. It doesn't work like that. It just doesn't.
No. Never that.
We don't go down like that. Now, where's this last team? I'm still running double mastiff. It's kind of hard to, like... I literally just have to push and hope for the best. Hope I hit 100s and not 14s.
Care package dropping from low orbit.
Yeah, I don't know where these last people are at. I have 9 bats, 15 cells... I need to figure it out. I always get flamed in my YouTube comments.
Bats.
I think of it like this. When I play pubs, right, I grab a bunch of ammo and just grab as many bats so that when I fight somebody, I don't need to loot their stuff. I already have everything I need, you know? So you waste more time, or you waste less time looting, more kills. Easy class.
This is very true.
Nah, I just want a Kraber.
We're already inside the next ring.
People are definitely ratting.
That's okay. I'm gonna get this Kraber and just trick shot him.
Okay.
It is a Krabe. Let's go. I'm very ecstatic.
Go off.
Last one's getting absolutely trick shotted. Maybe hit the first dude in the head and then bop the second dude with a trick shot. A little steez, a little style. What is that? Oh, they're crafting or something? It's a Bloodhound. 145 on him.
Oh. He is popping a bat.
100%.
Hostile right here.
Where are you going, little guy?
Oh, I just got shot on. I thought it was just him around the corner. He's popping a Phoenix.
I have to reload mine.
Seconds. The ring's close and we're cutting it. Will.
GG's. I wanted to use my Kraber, but I had to reload it and I know that she was gonna push.
Did I just howl? Yeah.
You howled? I didn't even hear that. Am I stupid?
You are the Apex champions.
No, I didn't actually. I just went, ooh.
I see. I only did 2K. Oh, double mastiff.